out. We are on the bus ride heading back home. We have just done our ride. I rode the whole 18 miles. Everybody is in the bus and we are all ready to head back to Nassau. I enjoyed myself, very tired, and I just want to get home to take a shower and relax. We gotta take a boat ride now for about 3 hours. And then when we get home, I gotta drop off a few people before I leave. So I get a little bit more time before I leave. But I'll make sure to keep you guys abreast on what's happening. It really wasn't much to see, that's why I didn't roll a camera. It's more bush like you see here. It's more bush on both sides of the roads. It's not really too many settlements here where there are homes. So I just recorded what I needed to, as you can see. I want to thank you guys for taking the time out and watching all of the films that ABC, or Team ABC I should say, has produced this far. And I just want you guys to know that we love y'all and we appreciate everything that you're doing for us. We're overtaking in Africa. There you have it, folks. She was just giving us a little information on what they do in Abaco and the capitals and the animals here in Abaco, like the wild hog, the wild horse, and the wild pigs. Thank you. Hey, out there, folks.